between the quarterback and the running
back. That's what you need for a good counter.
You have to have it because you're setting up your blocking. There's a timing element as well, but they have to marry up their steps. Otherwise, that timing gets thrown out the window.
Timing was great there at a big run. The first red zone opportunity for the Panthers thus far. They've got a first and 10 at the 15. And they'll go ground game here with a tailback. Spins by. And he will take it.